I think for me, from what I've learned, is to just to go for it. Because I think because what I do is so quite vague and like mainstream, I kind of talk myself out of it. Like, I think a lot of people would be like, that's not a job. So yeah, if you find something you really want to do, you just gotta go for it and think about maybe some of the details a bit later.
Yeah.
Yeah.
If you think about something too much, you'll never do it.
Yeah, you
sometimes
overthink
you just
it.
Throw yourself in and worry about the rest of it later. And
yeah.
Yeah. I think my top tip is just to trust your gut. So if somebody's giving you business advice, which they do when you start out, everyone thinks they know how to run a business, even though they may have never run a business. But it's to trust your gut, because if you make a decision based on somebody else's information and you don't think it's quite right, but you think they know more than you, if that does go wrong, you have to live with that. So it may as well be your decision.
Yeah.
At least you know you're doing what's right for your business then.
I'd say do what you love, because there's some days when you don't want to do any work, but it's like, but if you love it, it makes it so much easier to get up and do it.
Yeah.
Very true.
It's, yeah, because it's not, it's never always easy, is it? But if you love it enough, then it's really